Good evening. Those of you whom are listening at the sound of my voice, this special funeral session is being provided to those whom love a great icon, Hollywood sister, as we known as Sister Elizabeth Taylor, whom died on this Wednesday, March the 23rd, 2011. Sister Taylor was loved by millions nationally and internationally, and especially in the African American community. And this tribute goes out to her family, and I pray and ask that it find her in them in some great way. God said, "Come to me, all who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest, and take my yoke upon you and learn from me. For I am gentle and lowly in heart, and you will find rest for your soul. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. But that day and hour no one knows, neither the angels in heaven nor the Son, but only the Father. Take heed and watch and pray, for you do not know when the time is. It is like a man going to a far country, who left his house and gave authority to his servant, and to each his work in commanding the doorkeeper to watch. Watch therefore, for you do not know when the master of the house is coming, in the evening, at midnight, at the crowing of the rooster, or in the morning. Let coming suddenly he find you sleeping. What I say to you, I say to all. I want you to watch. Oh, my brothers and sisters, Jesus is the way, the truth, and the light. And he said, and I saw a new heaven and a new earth, for the first heaven and the first earth has passed away, and also there was no more sea. And then I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down out of the heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a loud voice from heaven saying, behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people. And God himself will be with them and be their God. And God will wipe away every tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, no sorrow, no crying, and there shall be no more pain, for the former things have passed away. Then he who sat on the throne said, behold, I make all things new. And he said to me, write, for these words are true and faithful. To our beloved Sister Oscar winner, Hollywood icon, our sister in Christ, Elizabeth Taylor, this is to you and your family. God said this, O Lord, who art the strength of sufferers and the comfort of those who are heavy of heart, incline thy ears, we beseech thee, to the prayers of all who cry unto thee in their troubles, source and distress, and uphold the faint, and relieve the suffering, console the sad, and make thy face to shine upon the family of our sister in Christ, Elizabeth Taylor, O Lord. O Lord, who art the strength of sufferers and the comfort of those who are heavy of heart, incline thy ears, we beseech thee, O Lord, to the prayers of all who cry unto thee in their troubles, times of distress, and uphold the fainting, relieve the suffering, console the sad, and make thy face to shine upon the family of sister in Christ, Elizabeth Taylor. O Lord, thou lovest a soul whose wisdom is beyond our understanding, surround the family of our sister Elizabeth Taylor with your love, that they may not be overwhelmed by their loss, but have confidence in your goodness and strength to meet the day and days to come, O Father. And may our Lord Jesus Christ be near the family to defend them, within them, to refresh them, around them, to preserve them, before them, to guide them, behind them, to justify them, above them, to bless them. And oh, Father, Elizabeth lives and reigns with the Father and the Holy Ghost. May her soul be bound up in ours forever. We see her now with the eyes of memories, her faults forgiven and her virtue grown larger. And so does goodness live and weakness fade from thy sight. We remember her with gratitude and bless her name. Her memory is a blessing forever. And we remember as well the fallen ones who but yesterday was part of our community, O Lord. To all who cared for her and labored for all people, we pay tribute, O Lord. May we prove worthy of carrying on the tradition of our faith, for the task is now her family. Her soul is bound up in all of ours forever. We give you thanks that she now lives and reigns with you, Father. As a great crowd of witness, she surrounds us with her blessings and offer your humbleness of praise and love. Sister Elizabeth Taylor is alive forevermore in your kingdom. Let us remember and thank God whom we worship for making us your children by grace and for sustaining us with the bread of life. We thank you, Lord, for your presence wherever we have gathered. We thank you, Lord, for the pardon of our sins, especially when Christians once more become and have been restored by faith because of your forgiveness. Those who may have been walking in the dark now have been restored by your sight to restore us to the fellowship of your faithful people, thou saints, O Father. We thank you, Lord, for the faith of all who have gone before us through their encouragement to their families and now Elizabeth Taylor family. Oh, Father, through your Son, Jesus Christ, I stretch my hands out to thee once more for your child of ours, Father, Elizabeth Taylor, who's gone too soon. Gone too soon, Father. Amen.
How soon it will be done with the trouble of the world. I'm going home to live with God.
May you rest in peace, Sister Taylor.